I can remember which year, you know, it was Christmas Day when I opened. Wow.
Yeah.
Over 90% of Jewish people. They say Jewish people at Christmas or Thanksgiving or Christmas.
It's only, Christmas, yeah.
Only Chinese food and the movie.
There's an old joke that Jews have been around for well over 5,000 years, and the Chinese culture has been around for a bit over 4,000 years, which means that there's been about 1,500 years that Jews had to survive without Chinese food.